I expect that you have read problem number 9.11 carefully. According to the problem, the objective lens has focal length 2.0 cm, eyepiece has focal length 6.25 cm, and these two lenses are separated by 15 cm. Let's see in this diagram. This is the objective lens, and the focal length of objective lens is equals to 2 cm. And this is eyepiece. The focal length of eyepiece is equals to 6.25 cm, and this can very well be rewritten as 6 whole and then 1/4, and this is equals to 25/4 cm. The separation between these two lenses, the objective lens and the eyepiece, this is equals to 15 cm. Is that right? Let's see that what we are supposed to find. So we are supposed to find that how far objective should be from the object in order to obtain the final image at the least distance of distinct vision. In the second case, they want the final image to form at infinity, and they also want that calculate magnifying power in each case. Now you see, as per problem, we are supposed to find how far this object is from the objective lens, and this UO is to be found. The position of this object is so that the final image A double dash B double dash is formed at the least distance of distinct vision. And for this to happen, A dash B dash should be properly placed within the focal length of this eyepiece. If we see this problem carefully, then we'll notice that VE is known and FE is also known. Let's use lens formula for the eyepiece. And the lens formula is 1 by VE minus 1 by UE equals to 1 by FE. Substitute all these values. 1 by VE is minus 25 cm. And UE is to be found. And this is equals to 1 by plus 25 by 4. Or this is equals to 1 by UE equals to minus 1 by 25 plus 4 by 25. You take 25 as LCM, and let's see that what you do get as, this is 1 plus 4, 1 by UE equals to, and this is equals to minus 5 by 25, and this implies that UE is equals to how much? Minus 5 centimeter. So this object A dash B dash is at a distance 5 centimeter before this eyepiece. The total distance between these two lenses happens to be 15 centimeter. So the distance of A dash B dash from this objective is VO equals to how much? VO, that should be equals to 10 centimeter. So for this objective lens, now again we have two informations, and these two informations are, number one, FO is equals to how much? 2 centimeter, and VO is equals to 15 minus 5 equals to plus 10 centimeter. Use the lens formula. Let's see that what do we get as, 1 by VO minus 1 by UO is equals to 1 by FO, and 1 by VO is equals to plus 10 minus 1 by UO equals to 1 by 2, or 1 by UO is equals to 1 by 10 minus 1 by 2. Take 10 as LCM. Let's see that what do I get as, this is 1 minus 5, and this implies that 1 by UO, that should be equals to minus 4 by 10, or UO is equals to minus 2.5 centimeter. Now you see, this suggests that the object should be placed at a distance 2.5 centimeter before this objective lens. Is it right? So this separation is 2.5 centimeter. Now next part. Next part is, we're supposed to calculate magnification as well. I'll do it here. The magnification for this case is given by the expression VO by UO multiplied by 1 plus D by FE. I hope you can recollect the first part, the first component. This is magnification of objective lens, and the second part is magnification of eyepiece when the final image is formed at least distance of distinct vision. So M is equals to MO into ME basically. So VO is equals to plus 10. We need to put all these values with sign convention, and UO is equals to minus 2.5, and then multiplied by 1 plus D is 25, and FE. How much is FE? FE is equals to 25 by 4. And let's see that what do we get as. This is equals to minus 4 multiplied by 1 plus 4. And this is equals to minus 20. So the magnification is minus 20. Minus sign basically suggests that the final image is real with respect to the object. And 20 basically tells you that the final image, the angular size of the final image is 20 times bigger than the angular size of the object when placed at least distance of distinct vision. So this solved both the quantities for case number one. Now we need to switch over to case number two to calculate the same two quantities. In case number two, the final image should be formed at infinity. How really final image can formed at infinity? And you already know FE coincide with B dash. In that case, what will happen? The final image is formed at infinity. So let's attempt this again. For this eyepiece, what information is known to us? Final image is formed at the infinity. So V is equals to minus infinity. Also, the value FE. FE is equals to 25 by 4 centimeter. Use lens formula. So 1 by VE minus 1 by UE. And this is equals to 1 by FE. And this is equals to infinity minus infinity. UE is to be calculated. And this is equals to 25 by 4. So basically this implies that UE is equals to minus 25 by 4 centimeter, or minus 6.25 centimeter. Is it okay? So as such, I could have used this value UE directly, because you see this object A dash B dash basically is at FE. So UE got to be equals to how much? Numerically equals to 6.25 centimeter. Now the total separation between the objective lens and the eyepiece happens to be 15 centimeters. So VO can again be calculated. For this case, VO, that should be equals to 15 minus 6.25, and this is equals to plus 8.75 centimeter. If you want to put in fraction, so this is equals to 8 whole 3 by 4. Is it okay? So this is 35 by 4 centimeter. Now next part. Now use lens formula for this objective case. This is 1 by VO minus 1 by UO is equals to 1 by FO. The value VO is equals to 35 by 4 minus UO is to be calculated, and the value FO is equals to 2. So this is equals to 1 by UO equals to 4 by 35 minus 1 by 2. Take 35 is to 2 as LCM. So we should get 8 minus 35. This is equals to minus 27 by 70. Or UO equals to minus 70 by 27. Equals to minus 2.59 centimeter. If you want that final image should formed at infinity, then this object should be placed at a distance 2.59 centimeter from the objective lens. Now next part, we are also supposed to find magnification power in this case, and the magnification power in this case should be given by M is equals to VO by UO multiplied by D by FE, and this is equals to VO. Substitute values with the sign convention. I hope you know this stands for magnification of the objective lens, and this is magnification of eyepiece when final image is formed at the infinity, VO is equals to how much? This is equals to 35/4, and UO, we have just calculated, this is -70/27 multiplied by, this is 25/25/4. Now next, this is equals to -35/70 multiplied by 27/4 multiplied by 25/4/25, and if we solve it further, 25 will cancel this 25, 35 ones are, 35 twos are, 4 and 4 will also cancel. So basically this is 27/2 with negative sign. So this is equals to -13.5. So this is the magnification for the second case.